South Africa is not the name of a country. It's a geographical location. South of the continent, Africa. It was a name given to us in 1910 by the British Empire after they forced us into the Union of South Africa after the Boer Wars. The countries which make up South Africa were independent prior to 1910. And in fact, today we have two independent countries within South Africa, Lesotho and Eswatini. Regardless of who governs us, whether it's been under the British Empire, the apartheid government, or the ANC regime, for the last 100 years, the Union of South Africa has been a failure. It's time to take power back. Grassroots governance. It's time for the Cape to become home once more to our beautiful people, the people of the Cape of Good Hope.